War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
What is going on, guys? This is Nerd of All back at it again with, I guess, some more or new Fallout 4 action. Well, what we're going to be doing is going to be playing through Fallout 4 and all the DLCs, maybe doing like some settlement buildings and shit like that. Haven't really decided. May do like different playlists or something like that. But I'm going to go ahead and create my guy. I'm going to go ahead and fast forward him. And then after I get them all done, then we will go ahead and get right on into it. All right, let's go. For the wife, I'm just going to do something scary. And I'm just going to fast forward really quick. I may even just skip it. So, just keep in mind of that. This is Nora. She looks haunting. Nah, I ain't gonna do that. I'll be right back whenever I get something better for her. And we are back, my nerds. So, what'd you think? She looks a lot better. Rather than that scary piece of... I'm not gonna say anything else. So, she looks better. Much better. And I went ahead and changed his eyes. Okay. Looks good. Nose maybe sticking out. Perfect.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Alright, let's make sure body's still looking good. A little bit more muscular. Good. Alright. So, we are going to get on in it. Done. Confirm character? Absolutely. Alto Masavin. Alright. Man, he was booking it. Cool, Mr. Handy Box. I guess we just got him. Nope, not gonna look there yet. Nice bit. Turn that crap off. Because I've heard that some of these songs are copyrighted. So, fuck that. Ooh, military fatigues, shirt.
War never changes. Got that right.
Yep. Run. Run! Oh, so cute. Coochie coochie coo.
Boo-choo boo boo choo choo. Coochie boo. Coochie boo boo choo.
Okay, we need some coffee. It's too early in the damn morning for this trip.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Good.
To perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Don't care. Okay. Need cranberry juice. Good. Cake. What? Take Coke? I don't know. Laundry soap, bleach, dish soap. HVAC not working right. Okay, call repairman. Get more sugar bombs and Nuka Cola. My favorite.
Hmm. More of the same.
Hmm.
I'm so proud of her.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky.
Yep.
I shall attend to young Shaw.
Go get him.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
We have a dog?
Never gonna find that dog.
Oh. I've never noticed that.
Hey, hon?
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Good. What speech?
There's someone coming.
Yeah, the speech. Better lay down a few lines right here. Then after I smoke the cocaine, I'll work on the speech. Ding dong.
Can you get that? It's...
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
No, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak
with
you.
This is
I've been
PS4.
Trying for days.
With mods.
It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure
utmost.
You.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No. You do. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
Good.
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
You mean the one right at the
vault 111.
Go away.
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Ahem.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
Yep.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Name. Well, name of this channel. I know Codsworth won't be able to say it, but... There we go. Wait. Give me a second. I'm gonna go ahead and check and see if there's any names instead of Nerdaval. I'll be right back. Alright, and we're back. Sorry about that. Well, I just went ahead and picked Logan. I went on my computer, put in a... did like the number counter thing. And then like put in the 26 letters. Well, put 1 to 26. And it picked on a certain number. Then it landed on L. So went ahead and just went through Codsworth's list of sayings that he could say for the name. And just picked Logan. So we're good. Okay, strength. Charisma. We're wanting to be 5 at least. And then I don't really use agility. Maybe 6 on that. Strength. Perception. Endurance. Intelligence. Recharge. Nah. We're a smooth talker. Listen to this voice. This is just a smooth talker.
Nerd!
Alright. A good rounded up of everything, so. And like I said, I do have mods and everything. And then I might add mods or take away some mods. It depends on what they do for the game and whatnot, so. My name is Logan. And we're gonna be a smooth talking bitch.
Ah, bitch, please!
There we go.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Slam the fucking door. Slam it.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Look at that dork.
Logan, Sean has been changed, but
he said it.
Absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Bitch slap you sideways.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Oh, teddy bear.
How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
Oh no.
It's a ghost.
Mr. Bear. Play with Sean.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Oh man, could you imagine that other face I had? Blah, that'd be creepy.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what?
And do what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Get Sean.
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Quick, grab the comic book. Run!
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault! Now!
Oh, there's the door open.
Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills,
Codsworth,
if
come on.
You are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
The nukes are coming. Those communist bastards.
Those commie bastards.
All participants, this way!
Run, Forrest, run!
Get the fuck out of the way, kid. Run! Run!
It's
That's absurd! I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me. Okay.
I'm reporting this!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
ma'am.
You two, follow me. God, come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Let's see something. Quick save.
Step on the platform in the center.
Get moving.
Sir, I need to operate the elevator. Get out of the control room. Sir, we need to send you down to the vault. Step on the platform.
Nah, I'm good.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my god!
Holy shit.
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh god.
And I have noticed that the loading screens are a little bit long on here, so I most likely will just cut them until we get in on most of the loading screens, unless it's like really quick. Let's see, like this one. This one's really quick. But
we
on
did
the other
it.
Ones I noticed it's
we
longer,
made it.
A lot longer, so.
We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
Me first.
Vault 111. A better future underground.
Vault 10 is here for
you. Yes, up the stairs. Just this way, please. This way.
No.
Female infant.
This one is good.
Step over to the table. Take a seat.
Excuse me.
Welcome.
Running some scans.
Pick up a suit right over there.
Sir, this way, please.
Hey there.
Right over
there.
Move along.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Over there. Take a suit.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home.
Damn.
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Good fit, don't you think?
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Bitch.
Hey.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Just step into the chamber.
Swanky.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Right. Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In.
Damn, it's cold.
Here.
don't know how long I'm going to have the episode, because I know, like, the beginning was long of me building my car. Smoke much? But I don't know how long I'm going to be.
Cryogenic array. Alt residents must vacate immediately.
Get up.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
All right, we're out. We're trying to get. Trying to get crap. Oh, that's big old cockroach.
Jammed.
Jammed.
Malfunction in emergency. Or if it's raspberry or not. Override. Please contact your Vault Tech maintenance representative for service.
Simpac. Security terminal. What's on the computer? Taking everything. Sure.
Cryogenic array. Alt residents must vacate immediately.
Giant roaches?
That's disgusting.
What the hell?
Good. I didn't want to sit down. Oh, it's been a hard day. Okay. Now we can get back up. Alrighty. Here, all take. A recreation terminal. Eject hollow tape. Okay. Beer bottle. Toaster. Oh, that's a nasty ass toilet. Where did everyone else go? I really don't want to know. Come on, fry. Fry, motherfucker. Yeah, well.
Where is everyone?
No idea, my bra. I've already decided we're not going to be melee. We're going to be a shooting guy. Does that look like a melee guy? No, it does not.
Is this all that's left?
blips, pistol, eyeglasses. Yep. Overseer's terminal. Correlator, don't care. Open the damn door. Here we go. More bully oats. Another goon.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm not going to do the dog meat trick. Cigarette box. Ah! We're eating good tonight. No one else here? Got him. Should be one more guy popping out. Yeah. Anything else? Okay. Ooh, a folder. Reload. A Pip-Boy. Yeah. Don't even care about the other guy. Oh yeah, I just managed to clean this stuff off. 64K RAM system. Kilobyte? Big ass place. I didn't want to do that.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Nope. WD-40 on that thing. Need to change anything. Nah, we good.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
All right, there we go. Go home. I don't want it. Skeletons everywhere. A wrench? Cool. Folder. Is there anything in there? No. Workbench. Can I? Are you serious? It's going to take a while for it to load up because I have mods for everything. Whoa. Seriously. Cool. I didn't know I could build a place up here. I really didn't. It may be a mod. I don't know. But cool. Sweet. Awesome. Awesome. I should be able to scrap anything. Outside buildable area. The green's right there. Whatever. Like the trees, I should be able to do that. Should be able to do that. Oh, well. Okay. We'll figure that out later. Need to go home and see if Codra is still alive. Yeah, mod, it's I think Spring Tree or something like that. I'll have all my mods listed down in the description. I have like 400. Not really. But it's been 200 years of nothing nuclear radiation. Because, you know, like Chernobyl, fallout like that. Everything's starting to grow back after, like, oh crap, I can't remember when it was. I wasn't alive then, I know that for sure. But everything's starting to grow back. So this is about 200 years after that. So yeah, everything's growing back. And this place looks like shit. What the fuck? Oh.
As I live and breathe.
Cool.
It's really you.
My God, they did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
By the by. She's in a better place.
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers. Or perhaps charades.
Charades?
Sean does so love that game.
Oh, yeah, charades.
Is the lad with you?
He's been kidnapped.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
Yep.
Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
No. No, that's not possible. I wasn't out for that long. Not 200 years.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give and take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Oh, we're going charisma.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
Come on.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Okay.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus
yes.
and young Sean may turn up yet.
Well, I just... just tell him that she's dead.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
Proud to serve, sir.
Come out and face us, Scanny. Not this time.
Bastards. The car! Got him.
Mr. Logan?
Yes?
Family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Yep.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir.
Good luck.
You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Yep. Could you clean up a little bit too? Okay. Now let's see if we can clear anything out. Probably need to do this. Got it. Yeah, it takes a little bit. Alright. Now that the workshop has been thoroughly done. Okay. I'm gonna go back home.
Excellent.
Yes. I don't need to. Never mind. Your special strength perception. Let's go in strength.
coming, buddy.
Okay, got that out of the way. Big God for Earth! Clean up the place while I'm gone! See this yet? Not supposed to see that. It is supposed to be broken. Oh crap! Whoops. Yeah, there's a mod to fix it. Looks like junky. Yeah, but it's fine. Take that, and that. Oh, hell's in. That. Through your naked ass. Good. What everyone's first thing to do is go there. Fuck that. We'll go to Abernathy Farm first. And then we'll go there. Yeah, supposed to be something right here. Yeah. Purified waters. A cow! I haven't seen a cow in forever. Oh my god. It has two fucking heads.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Let's hurt a missile. Yeah, I just heard a missile.
Neither do I. Just passing through.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day?
Mm-hmm.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy.
I'm...
Good to see you.
I'm sure I'll give it a try someday.
Well, good luck. Maybe I'll see you. Word of it. Why do all the hard work when you get...
Yeah, sounds bad.
Sounds like bad.
You real... Now she's... Yeah. That's...
There's nothing worse than losing...
I'm sorry to hear. I don't have much to... Mm-hmm. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Yep, go and get it back.
Don't worry. I'll get that lock.
Good.
Map updated. The Totemos. I need these for research purposes only.
Here for work.
I'll leave you one. Off to the Red Rocket truck stop. Sweetness. Cave. Oh my god, it's my dog. Why was that puff of smoke there?
Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal?
Oh.
So okay, cute. Then. Let's stick together.
Yep. You want to fall over? kill the mole rats. What'd you find? What's in there? Yeah, okay. I can now use it here. I'm gonna have to wait for this thing to go there. Yeah, there we go. Now I can. What? Oh yeah, I need to turn off the radio as soon as possible. Okay, it's also a quick save. Yeah, I know this is going to be a long episode. Oh my god, there's something here! We did level up, so let's go. Hold on a second, I can scratch my ear. Ah, it feels much better. Okay. Now, dog meat doesn't count towards that. Either that or gun at extra K, or it's good. Now how much can I carry? 300, alright. Okay. And that. Nope, I want that. Yeah. There we go. How spiffy do we look? Pretty damn spiffy. God. Where are you, damn bug? Fuck it. Where did that thing have the toy rocket ship at? Up its ass? Yeah, that sounds good. Oh, Lucy! Stash. Bobby pins. Love them. Conquered. Alright. Yeah, I've decided that when get into the museum, that's going to be the end of the episode. So. It's going to be going on long enough. Got him. Oh, shit.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Get him, dog meat. Get him, dog meat. Get him. The next thing we should get is this. Because the death claw. Whoop. Oh, no, that's a dead. No death claw. Okay. Okay. Should be good. Then everything. Okay. Some freedom claws. Oh, I can't go in it. I don't say. Okay, we're gonna go in there, kill those two that are right up there. Alright, so let's get the hell out of the way. Okay. I have an auto pistol. Go ahead and here, and then we're going, after we kill them, we're going to discuss what we're going to be investing our perks in for the earliest things that we possibly can. Alright, and we're back.
Gotcha, bitch.
Okay.
Men of Middlesex, the king's regulars are coming out. Have your tea back, you jackanapes.
No more British occupation.
All right. Let's go ahead and change our apparel, make us look good. Okay. Outfit. Salt gas mask. That's good. Armored Minimed outfit. Cool. That has better stuff. Right arm, left arm, chest. We look like a fucking badass. Alright. Now let's go ahead and look at our perk chart. after we get one more, maybe not. Okay. For the first 5 perk points, we're going to one more in there, which that should be by the end of the death pool. One more into endurance, one in there, so we can swim wherever we want to. That's 3 perk points. So 2 more perk points. Here we go. And they're probably going to be in Gun Nut. Yeah, 1 in Gun Nut. And then 1 in Armor, probably. Yeah, I don't want nothing down here. Where's the... Okay. Then that one, yeah. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Those are the next 5 levels. And after that, I'm going to go into Gunslinger. All those. As much as we can, and then Rifleman. All those. And after that, it'll be free reign. Maybe like more into intelligence. After that. And then Idiot Savant, I didn't really care about, so. Don't really need that. So. I think that's it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Remember, keep it fresh, keep it real, keep it nerdy. Alright, I'll see you on the next episode. Catch y'all later. Bye. Peace.